75 cars are going to be shined up for a big show this weekend.
The 58th annual Topper's Car Show is Saturday and Sunday. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is joining us live from a garage in South Fargo with a few of those cool cars. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. I know I'm going to take a lot of probably pictures with these cool cars, and that's what people are probably going to do this weekend as well, is you guys have so many different unique ones that are going to be out at the show. So is that one of the reasons why, Shane, you tell people to come out?
Yeah, one of the reasons is for car enthusiasts to come out there and take a look at all, you know, all the rides that come from all over. Yeah, you know, it's kind of fun, you know, to start a spring to get the cars out and bring them to the show, or people drive them to the show, you know, just to have a good time with them.
And you guys are also going to be donating all those tickets that you guys get, all those profits, you guys are going to be donating to charity. So you guys are really also trying to do something for the community as well.
Absolutely. Everything we make at Topper's Show, we donate all back to the community. You know, it's all for a good cause, you know, benefits, charities, whatever people need, you know, we try to help out.
And you can help them help others by going to the show this week, and it's going to be on Saturday and Sunday. And Kyle and Lisa, you can see Shane has quite a few cars here, so we'll be giving you guys a closer look at some of those this morning.
It's always a sign of spring. You know, it's good news. When Topper's Car Show gets here, you know that soon you'll be seeing those sweet cars cruising around on area roads, too.
No kidding. Christy Larson reporting live for us. We'll check in with you again soon.